Just like old times, brother. Crammed together with no privacy, wanting to rip each other's heads off. Rats in a cage. Mother is calling us to her side to witness the moment, to share in the power, and you want to stop her? We have more than one option here, you know. We have to think about things as a family.
I was afraid of this. The energy surges are messing with the navigation systems, and pods are crashing everywhere. I'm gonna try and land you on the bridge to Port Authority. You're gonna have to do some walking. Sorry, it's the best I can do.
This is our moment, brother. This is where we must stand together. If you stand against me, well, it's ugly business, killing a sibling, but you know all about that, don't you? Can you do it again?
Brace for impact!
This is not going to be a smooth ride. That must have been quite painful, brother.
Ha 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 ha. some cover fire!
Poke the anthill with a stick.
Navigation and weapon systems online. Safety protocols disengaged. You are now cleared to engage all hostile targets.
Everyone, eyes!
There, by the door!
Eyes right!
I'm hit!
Did you see that?
Son of a bitch!
There, by the door! Right.
My whole fucking squad is wiped out!
She tried to call us both, brother, but only I could hear her, share in her pain. She could not reach you, but still you hated him, just as mother and I did. All he did, brother, was give us life. It was mother who gave us purpose.
No!
Jen, look, I really don't expect to make it through this. Armageddon is all around, and I don't know if you've looked up at the sky, but some weird shit is happening. I mean, like, biblical weird shit. What's important is stopping Ulma. Locate Beckett and find out what he knows. She's out.